I'm headed down to the CCCCC. CCS, Catholic Community Services. You get a free shower pass. So I can go down to the pool, take me a fresh shower with some scrub soap. And I'm gonna go down and check out the dates to see when they do get the free laundry in town. The local Foursquare Church. Yeah! Because the sheets are getting kind of stinky. Woo! They have a little brown spot in the middle. No use having to sleep on that. All that stink, right? Yeah. Well, we get used to that stink, don't we? We get used to it. It's nice to have some fresh, though. Fresh in the morning. Yeah, we had a sunny day, still a little bit chemtrail-y. They've been having a wonderful time just spraying the skies last night. They just spray. The red light now. Tip of my dick's feeling a little irritated. Get that when you jack off too many times, man. Especially when you don't have adequate washing facilities. You have to make do. Sometimes you jack with a dirty hand. It's like, I think I'll jack, see if I can quit getting the dirt on my tip. Sometimes you go for the dry jack. Can't do this without having to get any lube in there. And when the dry jack's too much, fuck this, it's time to put the dick in the hole. So you go for, get that nice lubed up action. I can say, you go real slow with the vitamin E, you get Jergens with vitamin E, that stuff turns into Everlube. And you put the right thought up on it, oh my! It makes for an instant shot. Kaboom! Last 3 days here, I've been having one shot per day. Oh God, yesterday's shot. Power packing shot, man. Boom! I felt that shit contracting all the way to my ass, all the way to the back of the sacrum, shooting up to the spine. That shit was all over. Of course, yesterday my ass was all irritated. Oh, that's three we'll talk about later.